Good morning. Final round of monsoon rain should start from today. It's going to be a heavy one. It will start from Jeju today and then gradually spread to the rest of the peninsula. About 5 to 100 millimeters of nationwide showers are in store till Thursday, and then some areas could receive up to 150 millimeters, including here in Seoul, and that rain could be very heavy at times. And it could be also accompanied by thunder and lightning. So for today, with clouds and rain forecasted to stick around, temperatures will be a lot cooler than yesterday. So let's take a closer look at today's temperatures. The morning low here in Seoul is starting out at 21. Then the high in the capital in Daegu will rise to 27, while Gwangju and Busan will peak at 25 and 28 respectively. Now for other regions, it looks like Jeju Island and Daegu will top out at 28, and Dokdo should see highs of 23, while Mount Geunggang rise to 17. Well, that's all for Korea, and here's the international weather for viewers around the world.